The day I was born was the day the world collapsed. Those that survived had to make new lives underground. Up above, there was nothing but ash, cold, and death. People thought it would last forever, but without us up there, life returned. I was 6 years old the first time I saw the sun. Mom and Dad were heartbroken by what they saw. The world they'd known gone forever. But not me. I'd never seen anything so perfect. We weren't the only ones who'd survived, and slowly but surely, our little community grew. It wasn't always easy, but for a time, there was peace and prosperity. A new home. A new life, a new normal. But, like all things in this world, it was too good to last. The highwaymen came from the east, led by a pair of sisters, twins. Said they'd heard about our little paradise. Said they wanted it for themselves. We never stood a chance. They took everything from us. Our food, our homes, our people. We needed a miracle. And that's when we heard the name Thomas Rush. He and his captain had been up and down the West Coast helping folks like us rebuild. And they were on a train headed right through Hope County. Mom sent me to find them, convince them to help us take our home back. They were our last hope, our salvation. But it all went horribly wrong.
Captain! Captain, you're alive! Jesus! They're heading this way! Get up, Captain! Come on, get up! What's the fucking highwaymen? They're gonna kill us! Get up, Captain, get up!
Jesus, Barnes, keep screaming like that, you're gonna bring them all down on us.
Rush, you're alive!
Help me!
No, we have no time, we gotta go!
Barnes, we are not leaving the cabin behind. They're coming fast. We need to stick together. Understood? Cap, your time to shine. We need to get armed, we need to get our people, and we need you to find a way out of here.
I know, yeah, easier said than done.
One step at a time, Barnes. You lead, we'll follow.
Oh my God, I thought I was dead.
We need to find the armory wagon. Gear up. Save as many people as we can. You better find the armory wagon and get better weapons. This way, Barnes. Stick with the captain.
We should cut our losses and run.
We'll be fine. More to be safe.
Trouble if we get caught in that. We need to keep moving.
Look. Usable stuff in all this wreckage. Keep an eye out. See if you can string something useful to get that stuff.
Better find the armory wagon and get better weapons. Don't be foolish. We need to run.
Are you two problem makers?
What? I don't understand!
Are you fucking problem makers? Fuck your stupid trap!
Stay calm. Gotta keep going. There's gotta be room.
They're coming here like they own the place. Jesus!
Come on. Through it, friends. We're not done. Get to the river!
Take a bullet!
Watch out!
Barnes!
Thank you. Merry fucking Christmas, everybody. Santa delivered a whole damn train full of presents.
What do we have here?
Rabbits.
Ooh. I gotta ask you rabbits a question. The fuck you think was gonna happen?
Riding in on a giant hunk of iron, just clouds of black smoke.
You think we wouldn't notice?
What do you want,
Barnes?
We wanna know if your problem solvers are problem makers.
What?
Our pops always told us that people either solve problems or make problems.
The world's got too many fucking problems.
We're looking for people to help solve problems. Our problems. If you're a problem solver, we got you covered. Food, clothes, guns. Anything you need. Even health insurance. But if you make problems, well, Pops taught us what to do with problem makers.
Problem makers need to be solved.
Mm-hmm. Old man solved a shit ton of problems in his day.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
So, rabbits. Are you all problem solvers or problem makers?
We solve problems. We've been solving problems all over this
Barnes.
Country. We can give you fresh water, build shelters. We can get you anything you need.
Barnes, shut up.
You can build all that?
Well, I'm not me, but Rush here.
Well, then you are gonna be our number one problem solver.
Go fuck yourself.
Okay. You done? So, let's try this again. Gonna help solve problems for us, Mr. Rush? Okay.
Save yourself!